pulling away, got it right beside the net, tried to jam it in the short side. Swung around on the boards, but kept in there by Leopold. Back into the corner. Kick behind the goal. Hess tried to work it out in front of the shot right off. Pavlik the save, and he hangs on to it. Still battling, he kicked it free and goes after it again. Boys getting it back to the point. Myers on the other side. Into the slot. Stafford shot right off. And Pavlik hangs on to it with a fine save. The lad will take his place. Andropov gets it back to the point. Quick shot off the goal post. Bogosian rang it off the pipe. Back into the corner. Jets getting the first. Kane arrives. Came out in front of the net. They shot right off. And Roth makes the save on Wheeler. Now Wheeler's got it again. Wheeler turning with a shot, and Inroth will hang on to it. Back to the point, Grignani. Grignani does not shoot. Gives it to Boyce. He will. Kicked away by Pavlik. Vanek scoops it across. Myers to Vanek. Vanek headed into the corner to Pominville. Out in front. Grignani doesn't shoot. Pominville fired it. He scores! One nothing Buffalo on the power play.
On to McNabb. Puts it off Vanek, goes right to Pavlik, and he lets it steer away to Enstrom. Didn't get it out. Here's Hess with his shot. What a save by Pavlik.
The stick from behind, though, and picked up by Wellwood. Wellwood finally got it to center to Antropov in over the line. Antropov tried to cut in, and McNabb came back on him. Here's the wraparound, and it swept away. Myers steering it on to Pominville. Pominville got it in deep. Aduya crunches it around on the boards, kept in by Grignani. Back to Vanek. Vanek across. Hey, Pominville shot right on. And recovering in a hurry was Pavlik to come over and make the save. Hustling over to pick his man out in the corner. Comes around on the boards and is swung free to Coletta. Coletta got it over the line to Kirby. Trying to cut it with a shot. Rebound right in front of the net. And Coletta couldn't connect on it. Chips at it, trying to get it out. And Will with a second effort. Up he gets it to Adam. Adam getting it over the line. Adam left it back there. Myers played it in front. Oh, and backhanded just wide by Ellis. Back to Enstrom. Bogosian. Enstrom. He took a shot. They got knocked down. Wheeler swings it back to Enstrom. 18 seconds left in the period. Enstrom shot right on. Rebound right in front of the net. Cleared but not out. Enstrom another blast. That's knocked down. They walk away at it right beside the net. Still poking in three. Not out. Out in front again. Another shot. They scored. Finally knocked into the net as the Jets just kept putting on the pressure and Wheeler put it away. And another drop pass to Antropov. He left it at the point. Oduya swings it over to Hainsey with a shot. That didn't get through. Hainsey's got it again. He cleared it in front of the net. Knocked down. The rebound by Fair. Covered up by Enroth. Boards again. Kept in by Buffalo right in front of the net. Pominville is foiled by Pavlik. And taken away by Slater. Slater back through center. He brings it in. The shot right on. It's knocked down beside the net and covered up by Enroth. It up on the wing, but not out. Boys after it again. Jammed it to center. Two on one. Stafford in over the line. Stafford back to Boys. And Blano kept it just wide of the net. Rebound knocked in behind the goal. Comes back to the point. Regier a blast right on. They score. No goal. No goal. They're rolling the whistle and gone. By Regier. Leno in the other direction. He got cut off, but he gets the puck again. Got it across. They stop and fired it just wide as the buzzer ends the game in regulation. And there's nobody to give it to, so he comes by himself to the line and drops it back to Myers. He got it off the boards, but it went to center ice, and Oduya brings it back in for Kane. Evander Kane across to Oduya. The shot, he scores! Oduya! And Winnipeg wins it in overtime. Mm-hmm. 57 seconds into the OT period.
Buffalo looked like they were out of the zone without any trouble. Obviously, that's not true. The puck just gets out, and then Winnipeg comes right back in, and nobody has got to do you, and he beats Enroth with a 32-footer.
So they 41st shot on goal by Winnipeg turns out to be the winner.